Okay, so let us solve one more question related to this lens. Now, lens formula already we have seen here. So, example 10.4. So, in this question is given to you a 2 cm tall object. So, height of the object is given to you as 2 cm tall. Object is placed perpendicular to the principal axis of a convex lens. Okay, so here type of lens is convex lens. Convex lens of focal length 10 cm. So focal length f is equal to 10 cm. Right? Now the distance of the object from the lens is 15 cm. Distance of the object from the lens. So u is given to us as 15 cm. Okay, now I am not writing any minus and plus that we will discuss here. So we need to find the nature, then position and size of the image. We need to find the nature, position and size of the image and magnification also. And magnification also we need to discuss. Okay. So now, as you are knowing that this is convex lens, so height is 2 cm, so it is positive. Okay. Focal length in concave it was minus. In convex lens, focal length will become plus only. Okay. And what about object distance? Object distance also will be. What about object distance?
Yes.
Object distance will be minus 15. Minus. Object will be minus. Okay. So object will be minus 15 cm. Right. Image distance we need to find. That is B. Okay. Height of the image also we need to find. Right. Very good. So once we have utilized that formula, 1 by F is equal to 1 by B minus 1 by u. So this is giving you 1 by b is equal to 1 by f plus 1 by u. Okay. So 1 by f is 10 plus 1 by u. So 1 by minus 15. Okay. So 1 by 10 minus 1 by 15 is giving you what? 15 minus 10 divided by 10 into 15 is equal to 5 by 10 into 15. Then 5 to, so 30, correct?
Yes.
1 by 30, so this is giving you what? 1 by b is equal to 1 by 30, thereby b is equal to 30 cm. And b is positive. Now b is positive. Okay, so now what it will be there? The image is formed on another side of the mirror. U is minus 15, image is forming on another side is side of the mirror. Okay, and that too 30 cm away from the mirror. So what you can say, nature, what type of nature it will be? Real and inverted. Okay, convex lens is there, it is real and inverted. So you can say it is real and inverted. Then 30 cm in other side of the mirror, other side of the mirror. Now size of the image we need to find. Okay, size of the image we need to find h. So h dash by h is equal to v by u. Okay, so h dash by h is equal to v by u. So h dash is equal to v into h by u. V is what? V we have found 30 cm. So 30 into h, what it is given to us as 2, and u is given to us minus 15. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Minus 15. So it has become 2. So h dash has become minus 4. Because it is inverted. It is real and inverted. So it has become minus 4. Negative value indicates that it is inverted. Okay. value indicates that the image is inverted. Okay, and now object is 2 cm and height of the image is 4 cm. Height of the image, so that it is enlarged. Okay, it is
enlarged.
Okay, here it inverted and that image has become enlarged. So you can say enlarged. Understood? Okay, very good. So in next class we will be solving some more questions. Today we have solved only example questions and we have understood. So you have understood thoroughly now how to utilize mirror formula and lens formula. Okay? Right, do your well in your examinations. All the best. Okay, gentlemen.